What's up, everybody? It's the Professional right here. Alright, now it's time to get to the finale
of Resident Evil Revelations.
Two. Sorry about that, I'm pretty freaking tired. The fuck is going on here?
Damn it, my light. Just perfect.
I know she picked her as her vessel and all that stuff. Her new body that she's gonna transfer into. Why is she terrorizing her and shit?
What did you do to her? Lonnie was my friend!
Hatred of Natalia. I survived. My escape wasn't death. I had no one to blame but myself. When I pulled the trigger, in that instant, the thought of vanishing from this world, me of all people, I came to feel fear. How ironic. The virus is inside of me, rotting away my body to the point of death. Save me from death. I have become ugly, hideous. I can't stand the sight of myself. This isn't me, this ugly creature. But soon another me will awaken. The vessel I transferred myself into, I won't allow it. I forbid it. She is the ugly one. Yet she'll look at me and laugh at how hideous I am. Why have I become so hideous? I am me, but I am not. I awaken as myself, but then she will also awaken as me. Both untrue. No, there can only be one true me, and that is me. She can never be me. She is false. She is a farce. That is why she cannot be allowed to persist. She must be eliminated. I am me. Only I am true. I'll use that abomination, Albert's final legacy. I'll smother this insufferable island with Ouroboros. She will be erasivated. She will come to no fear. You will feel the icy embrace of death, Natalia. And then, when you die, false one, I will take your body. I will become true me. Natalia, you must die.
Why, Alex? What have you got against her?
Okay. Sounds like to me. Shut up. Alright, like I was saying, it sounds like when Alex shot herself. Man, shut up! Bitch. Sounds like when Alex shot herself. Man, come on. I'm trying to talk. When Alex shot herself, she was expecting herself to die. And then wake up as Natalia, but it didn't work. Bitch, are you done? Shit. Yes, that's a no.
Be gone, false one.
I don't like this thing. Wow, you can't. Oh. You can't do it. Okay. Because with the bursting on there, it shoots three at a time. Ew. 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 This bitch look nasty.
Fuck. You can't have her, she Wesker.
This bitch look nasty as fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even realize the smoke.
You first!
Stink. This was all stink. Now reject what was given to you, and I reject you.
Okay. I know she's not done that easily. I didn't think so. Moira. That Moira. Thought so.
Moira.
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
I told you.
This, bitch.
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you from the chopper.
The audio was a little bit out of sync.
ground!
Stay away from her, Mary! I'll cover you!
Oh yeah. Bitch. Why we gotta kill every single Resident Evil last boss with a sniper rifle? I mean, not sniper rifle. Bazooka. RPG.
Look, Moira, I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course you did.
Why is the sound out of sync, man?
Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Aww. So sweet. Now he has two daughters. Such a beautiful ending. Oh my god. Alright. So, that was Resident Evil Revelations 2. So now I can say I beat, I think, 4 Resident Evil games. Starting with Resident Evil 4, then Resident Evil 5, then Resident Evil 2. Oh no. 5 Resident Evil games, because I beat Resident 3 after I beat Resident 2 and Resident Evil 2. And now Resident Evil Revelations 2. I got Resident Evil Revelations, but I didn't beat it yet. I only played like the first 3 stages. Alright, so I'll get back to that. This game was pretty awesome. The only thing I didn't like is those freaking invisible monsters and those monsters with the red claws.
So he's in China now? Alright. Yeah. Well, tell Pierce to look after him.
I do not like the way Claire looks. They try to make it seem like Alex's thing actually worked. Oh. Unlock countdown episode 4. Unlock invisible episode 4. Unlock screen effect, classic horror. Unlock classic clear costume. Unlock classic berry costume. Okay. Bonus weapon, Chicago typewriter. Sniper clear.
Okay. Next time on Revelations 2.
Hey.
If you can move.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Trouble never comes on.
I remember seeing this.
Hi.
I remember seeing this on somebody's channel.
Where did you go?
I remember seeing that on somebody's YouTube.
That cutscene. Alright.
So I guess I'll be playing that next video. Peace out.